offering, our senior pastor will take over to introduce the speaker for today. But this morning, helping us to take our first offering is a special gospel minstrel in our midst. She is from an end-time gospel artist from the U.S. and she is in the person of Minister Maureen Benyam. Put your hands together even as you receive a ministry.
Of the Lord, there is liberty, there is healing. Are you blessed to be in the presence of the Lord? I really thank God for this opportunity. I want to take this time to honor the man of this house and your beautiful wife. I thank you very much for this opportunity and everyone that has made it, afforded me this opportunity to minister unto the saints of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Glory to God Most High. God bless you.
Hallelujah. Kindly rise up to your feet as we give the Lord a great clap offering this morning. It is the Lord alone. And let's honor the ministry of our dear sister Maureen. Great ministry. Give it all unto the Lord. Lord, it is the Lord alone. And this morning, lift up your two hands. And as you do that, I want you to make a prayer to the Lord that, Lord, have your way in my life. Lord, have your way in my life today. And all